Hi, I want to order pizza and Yelp says you're a good place. But I got a long order that's quite serious, so wipe that smile off your face. I can see it. I need a pepperoni pizza and a jiffy.
Okay. Is that it?
Hell no, that ain't it. Stay with me. I need a combo and a couple supremes, a couple deep dish pizzas that'll bust through my jeans, and a 20,000-inch meat lovers with a cheese gooey, and a female driver that'll feed it to me. I need a margarita pizza with some buffalo mozzarella, a taco pizza pie that you can cover with sauce and peppers, a Detroit-style Greek pizza, and 7 extra large barbecue meat pizzas. 5 big pizzas, please, with absolutely no meat, baby boy, nothing but cheese. I need a pizza made of money with a couple of G's cupped in the crust. Take it out the register if you must. 67 pepperoni pizza with some sauce. It's Canadian bacon, a little garlic, and some mozzarella. You sound like a pretty nice fella. So throw a little pizza in mid out of pudding and gel. I got a couple people that are coming over tonight. I need some Dr. Pepper Mountain Dew, some Coke. Right. I need a couple other things, and I hope it's all right, because you're sitting there like, oh my god, he's going so tight. I need a Game of Thrones pizza covered in fried dragon meat, a jalapeno habanero pepper for the savage heat. And if you think that I'm getting too cool, I want the pizza from my old elementary school cafeteria that we used to get on Fridays. Oh man, it was perfect. And damn, I read 285 books this year, my man. You better bring your 10 personal pans, a Chinese pizza filled with egg rolls. I'll jump into it like I'm Philip DeFranco. I'm gonna pay, gonna give you my bankroll. I'm thinking of sticking a brick in a million insane clothes. I want some pizza with some barbecue chicken and a little pineapple to get the little heart of me ticking. I'm gonna eat it with my wife while I hold the butt. I'm taking a nibble off the end right off the cold crust. Onion in the middle of the crust and going straight with onions. Add a little parmesan, a little ham, a little cheddar, and some cheesy macaroni. Swear to God, it makes it better. I don't care if anybody wanna judge me for the food I'm getting. I just wanna cater to the party in the mood, and then I just want pizza. I know it's the best, and tomorrow I have the leftovers for breakfast. Make sure that crust is not a bit mushy. And oh yeah, please throw in a chocolate chip cookie, cause I'm a thug. Can you repeat that order back to me, please?
Hang on a minute.